does, however, look like the deck where I might want the Fabled package. Let's see. Shieldmate, Puma, Undo Cleric, Cliff Threader. Potential 6 cards. What would we want to cut? Probably get rid of the Sea Stalkers, maybe a Step Lynx, Bold Defense. Yeah, I guess we can probably get rid of the Walking Turns if he's going to be more aggressive than us. Then we'll. And I suppose the Scope at this point, too. Alright, I actually kind of like this. If he's trying to beat us down, then. See, look at this draw. Look at all that life I'm going to gain. Cleric, gain 1. Cleric, gain 4. Stone of Puma, gain 6. Yeah, that's money. Yeah, the clerics look so crappy. Why would they want to waste a kill spell on her? So far, his draw's not been too fast. Alright. Maybe I got his deck wrong. Maybe he's some sort of control deck. I don't think that's actually the case. I don't need to play the Puma next turn. I'll play the Eel, start getting a clock down. If he taps out, I can sanctify his expedition map. That wouldn't be a bad play either. Alright, yeah, might as well. Hulls one demise. I think if he attacks with Ruinous Mentor, I in fact will not block. Yeah, come on. Hit me. Oh. What a coward. Let's play this Eel. No reason to hit with the Sanctifiers. I've got like adventure and gear and stuff in my deck. Playing the land there seems fine. I want to be able to cast the Sphinx if I draw it. Alright, well, looks like the beatdowns aren't going to start quite yet. No point in playing lands now. Guys are glad it'd be annoying, because that would actually start doing damage to me. Not a fan. Well, at least I'm making myself almost unkillable. Now I just need to. Yeah, find a way to kill him. Draw Sphinx. If I draw the Sphinx, yeah. That should be game. And I guess I've got enough time to draw it, probably. Ooh, it costs 5. Another Spire Barrage. reality. Having to Spire Barrage my Undo Cleric. I think he did most of the damage he's actually going to end up doing. Get this Puma in here. I will trade. Alright. I only have two allies left in my deck. I've got a Blade Master and a Raptor. Geopede, Bushwhacker, land. Gotta have a land, otherwise this play seems pretty loose. Yeah, like I said, I'm almost out of allies, so sure, I'll trade a Sanctifiers and a Cleric for that guy, I think. since that's one of the ways he's actually going to get me. They've done their job. Now I get to sit back behind my... Oh, man. Look at that timing. Should have waited. Apparently. So, okay, I'm fine with killing his geyser glider. That's one of the ways he's actually going to get me, is that guy doing four turn every turn. Let's get this puma in here. I want to trade him off. Alright, go ahead. All I've got is lands. That's fine. Unless he needs that mana or something. I don't know why he played that land. I guess it's just natural instinct just to play your lands as you draw them. But... I guess I could start thinking about kicking Conqueror's Pledge at some point here. I'm actually going to bounce my shield mate. I'd rather give up a counter on him in order to up the Blade Master. Now my Blade Master can battle safely. Still real no reason to play land here. Got an adventure and gear to draw. This ally sideboard worked out pretty well. Although against decks where gaining a bunch of life isn't that great. Yeah, it would have been that great. That's a good draw tip. Yeah, I think this game seems pretty well in hand. He needs some sort of big recurring finisher to really get me. And even then, I've got plenty of time to draw an out. Like a Hellkite Charger, something like that. I think I would lose to a Hellkite Charger, probably. Although, with Skyfisher and Cliff Threader, I might not. 4 points of unblockable damage. This guy's deck seems pretty good. Multiple Spire Barrages. Ooh. He's probably going to think I have so many allies. I guess I kind of do have a lot. Beat downs. Pretty sure he's got to feed me something here, huh? Alright, well, he's dead next turn. So I played 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 allies this game. It's pretty good. Alright, that round was sweet. Now on to the finals.